Welcome to Books and Company. Bienvenidos todos. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We're joined today by James Elroy, talking about Perfidia.
Yeah.
Great, has a great title, a great name. As writers, we get to just sort of indulge our the things we love, and music is one of them. You write the book, but you get to talk about the song.
Yeah, Perfidia. A Latin-tinged big band hit from 1940. Perfidy in Spanish. It's been covered a million times. And here's my
novel. With good reason.
It's beautiful to you. My heart cries out Perfidia. And it's a perfect title for a big novel about L.A. in the early days of World War II.
It is. I think it's totally tuned to, if you'll excuse that particular pun, to what you're saying in the book. And that part is exciting.